So here, are you videoing?
Yeah.
All right, so here's a 1944 Volkswagen Schwimmwagen, which hasn't been in the water for over 20 years. I first ran across it in 1996. It was far from ready to drive, let alone go in the water. So I think it's been a lot longer. So between myself and my buddies, including Mr. Pringle, we've got this sucker up and running, and we're gonna put it in the water and see if it floats. So first thing you need to do is loosen up your strap for the outdrive. We'll fire it up, drive in the water. We'll use this rod to lower the propeller, and if we're not filling up with water, we'll be off and swimming. So we're gonna load up and see what happens.
All right, can I stop the video?
Yep.
Now you got pronounced leak going on here.
Okay, do I need to go out right now?
No. Sure.